Hi, this is Frank Walker, and this is a Marriage Minute. I'm going through this list of things that you can do to make yourself happy. Now, I know it's tough, but you can make the choice to be happy, and here's one that you're not gonna like. Exercise actually can make you happy, okay? A little sweat, a little stretching, a little getting out there will actually make you happy, because why? It increases endorphins in your brain, and those are the feel-good things that you need in your life. So some exercise. Now, I'm not talking about a lot of exercise. If you just get out for a 5-minute walk every day, along with getting out there, maybe some sunshine will also help you. But exercise makes you happy. If anything, finishing the exercise will make you happy. So get out there, move around a little bit, and feel happy just by moving your body around and exercising. This has been a Marriage Minute. Thanks so much for watching.